Halo, halo widzowie, witam w kolejnym odcinku Zafiadam. Przed nami kolejny rozdział Grand Prix Japonii. O kurde. Ale wracamy, mam nadzieję, że do naszego
Hey boss,
głównego
got
zespołu.
another one for you.
Aj, harambe. No dobra. Co tutaj mamy? Oj.
Davidów?
Colin, just thought I'd call for catch-up.
Wait. What time is it where you are?
Doesn't matter. I wanted a report before the race.
Ah, right. I did ask them to send across all the data to you. Perhaps they forgot. I'll make sure to,
No, I've got it all here. Busy man, Andrea. I don't have time to read all that. How's it all look?
The car is running well. Data's solid. Whole team seems confident. And based on the forecasts, we're sticking to the original tire strategy as we discussed. So we'll see.
Good. And the boys?
Keeping to themselves, so no fireworks. Aiden's been a little quiet, but that's usually a good sign before a race. And Devon's...
I've already spoken to Devon, he's good to go.
Oh. Right.
Dobra, no zobaczymy, co tutaj będzie. Ten stary Butlera się teraz wszędzie wcina. Także no, mam nadzieję, że nie przyjdzie to jakoś negatywnie.
Hey boss, got a couple of minutes.
Testy. Zespół, idziemy w zespół. Musimy się w tym sezonie następnym pokazać jak najlepiej. Dobra. Osiem lapów. Ja nie pamiętam Japonii toru. Botasa, dobra. Botasa to przycimy. Ferrari przed nami? Say what? O kurde, tutaj tak ostry zakręt, że no dobra. Mówię, dawno widzę Japonię HEM, ale w F2 się o wiele lepiej czuję.
Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.6 seconds.
Znaczy w F2, w F1 to... Nie wiem już co powiedziałem. W F1 się lepiej czuję, o, na tym zostanie. O Jezu, o Jezu, oj. Nie, tego to ja nie wytrzymałem w tym bolidzie. Jest i Latifi, który postanowił zamach na moje życie zrobić. Nie, trochę się wystraszyłem. Lock up. To jest tak, że też tu potrzeba z 2 lata, 3, żeby się przyzwyczaić. 2. Kurde. No mówię 2. No, już nie będzie powtórek. Mark my words, mark my words. To na full speedzie można robić, więc nie wiem czemu. Nie wiem, ja mam jakieś widzowie problemy ze swoim jazdą dzisiaj. Przepraszam, teraz jest ostatnio.
We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap.
To nie jest F2, tutaj mogę jeździć normalnie przecież. Oj, lag jeszcze. Lepsze wyjście mamy niż Bottas. I znowu. No. Halo, dajcie mi sterować, gnoje.
Another pit stop here at Suzuka. This time it's Adam Jackson coming in. He's been making steady progress today and Connor Sport need him too. They desperately need some results and they could do without
just
this
score.
There's chaos in that garage.
Absolutely, only three wheels on the car at the moment. Adam Jackson looks on in despair. Here comes that spare wheel now.
That's a long, long
ja,
time to wait to stand in the cockpit. What is going on down at Connor Sport?
Well, the tyre is finally out of the garage and on the car, and Aiden Jackson's back out in the race,
but
it's a long time
in the pit,
and that will cost them dearly.
Nie ufam temu lewemu kołu. Wow.
What was that? How many places did I lose?
Okay, try not to worry about that, Aiden. Just focus on the race, get your head down, and let's put it back.
Ha!
Bez
kitu. Takie coś jest niedopuszczalne w ogóle. Jeszcze nie ufam temu kołu. Nie wiem, mam wrażenie jakby... Dobra, gonimy.
Good job. Nice overtake.
I Tsunoda też. Oj. Tak. Moja gra polega na cofaniu. I poprawianie swoich błędów. Ale to jest story mod, tak. Nie umiem jeszcze wyczuć tego. Jeszcze będzie progres w mojej jeździe, widzowie, zobaczycie. Trust me, trust me.
Okay, the gap behind is 1.6 seconds.
Ale fastest lapika to my sobie weźmiemy za darmo. Nie, nie pytajcie. Po prostu zagapiłem się. Nie wiem czemu na cel. Tough, widzowie, tough. Tyle mogę powiedzieć. Moja jazda jest problemem jak na razie. Jak na innych Grand Prix miałem na co zrzucić winę, to tutaj tak średnio. I'm just driving horribly, you know?
And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Sekundy do Butlera? Chyba nie dam rady. Jak mają problem, to dlaczego tak szybko jadą? Dobra, niby pół sekundy na tym straciłem, ale... No zobaczymy, ile będę odzyskiwał. Czemu na samej tej S, znaczy na tych zakrętach sekunda nadrobiłem? Co jest? Nie wiem, to Butler aż taki wolny jest, czy co? Co on tak wysoko robi? No ale ucieknie mi, nie będę miał tego DRS. Nie. Co, załapałem się jednak? Dobra. Final lap? Nie, jeszcze jeden, dobra. Dobra, tutaj ładnie wchodzimy. Ale mam o wiele lepsze wyjścia z zakrętów niż boty, no. Siema, butler. Nara, butler. Widać, że w tym zespole jestem lepszym kierowcą. Oj, dobra. Butler. Nie wiem, jakoś giga szybko jechał, miałem wrażenie. Nie no, Hamiltoniarza, nie gonimy. Nie dam rady. Jeszcze okąd przed Hamiltonem jest, to tak też nie pasuje. Szczególnie w tamtym roku, bo to jeszcze 22, nie? Już widzę, jak Hamilton mu daje wygrać. Aż bez sensu. Dobra, widzowie, mamy to. No, ale to jest do pogadania trochę, naprawdę.
Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Tu jest bardzo dużo do przegadania.
Meanwhile, at the other end, Ant, you can really understand Aidan Jackson's frustrations today.
Yeah, they've had car problems all season long, Crofty. They've had a bad mix-up in the garage today, and Connor Sport won't be proud of that one.
And Connor Sport won't be proud of that. It's the longest pit stop we've had this season. Not the sort of record.
No jak to nikt nie chce. Jakieś osiągnięcia trzeba zdobyć, nie?
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they secured here.
Dobra, sobie skipniemy. Wywiad time. Natalii.
Well, Aiden, I'm sure you already know what I'm going to ask. That pit stop looked like a nightmare. So what on earth happened today?
Yeah, well, we all know that every race has a hiccup, so you could just never tell when it's going to happen. You just got to be ready and roll the punches. I guess on the plus side, a mess up like that means that this mistake will never happen again.
Well, there is True. A lot of talk on social media about whether Devon is actually getting preferential treatment by the team. So, do you think, is there any truth to that, or is it an unfair assumption?
It's a good question. Davidoff Butler may be funding the team, but he's a good man. He works hard to make sure that everyone's equal. So, no, I don't think so.
No, musimy też tak działać.
To get longer. Car reliability, you and Devon bumping wheels, and now issues in the pit lane. Huge mounting problems at Connor Sport. Has there been any talk at all about what the team might do next season, considering that you and Devon just don't seem to get along?
Yeah, I've been thinking about next season. But who knows what the future will bring. At the moment, it's all about Connor Sport and bringing in as many points as I can.
No.
And finally,
to jest dobra odpowiedź, co my.
It has been reported that Mercedes have agreed a deal for George Russell to play a small part in the latest Throttle Zone movie. What do you make of that?
I've always thought George would make a great actor, actually. I mean, he's got his own suit, he's ready for the
Russell's podcast.
He's got a lot to offer outside of the F1 world, so yeah, I'm pleased that he's finally getting the chance to show us all what he's got.
Thank you so much for your time.
Dobra, jestem ciekaw, co tutaj powiedzą o tym, bo Będzie sraka, no, będzie. A, nic nie mówią.
Talk to me.
About what? You saw the race, right? What is there to say?
Thought you could do with blowing off a little steam.
What is even the point in wasting any more energy? It's not the car, it's the team. It's not the team, it's the car. No one seems to care how much effort I'm putting into all of this.
Which is why you need to double down. Listen, I promised I wouldn't say anything, but the top three are talking, Aiden.
What?
They've already reached out to us. Looks like there might be some last minute negotiations on the cards, uh-huh. But keep that to yourself, okay?
Yeah, of course.
No doubt there'll be some wrangling. You're contracted for another season, but your tenacity has been noticed.
Wow, I don't know what to say.
Nie, wydaje mi się, że w konia nas robi.
Anything you're not supposed to know. I hate to admit it, but Konnersport can't keep up with you, Aiden. Just do me a favor, would you?
Yeah, sure. What is it?
I need you to push as hard as you can to get as much out of you before I lose you to a better team. Can you do that for me?
Of course. No problem.
You know I'm here whenever you need me. Speak soon.
Aha, przeprosiny. Dobra. Wszyscy nam tutaj sładzą. Nie wiemy, co stary Butlera próbuje, ale no, nie możemy mu się też lecie mamić. Dobra, widzowie, dzięki za oglądanie tego odcinku. Widzimy się w następnym. Do zobaczenia.